Yes, my viewers, welcome back to the channel. And I like, share, comment, and subscribe. So right now, we don't talk too long, we don't stay too long. We just have a quick update for you right now. So my viewers, as you know, it's a knockings. Some shooting go on the other day over Fort Lauderdale. Yeah, man, they must say over the six camp, the shooting have come out. So right now, my viewers, we get for understand, say, squash. Brother G, man. Yeah, man, in a some serious atwater, you know, because him get arrested. The double knockings were gone, you see me? So right now the police them hold on upon him, you know. So right now we are get for understand, say squash man in a big problem right now. Yeah man, police them want him for questioning and them bag of things right now, my viewers. So right now the camp, yeah man, the thing tense right now, my viewers. So G man arrested, yeah man, and charged for a double knocking. So right now, my viewers, you don't know, say yo, how that a go on, because we don't know say foreign police na ramp already, you know. And I like Jamaica, you see me, what the justice system kind of like a joke thing, you see me, my viewers. Yeah man, foreign police na ramp with people. So them did a investigate the thing, the knockings and the clappings were going the other day, and them hold on upon a suspect, and the suspect is G-man, you see me, my viewers. So right now I just come out of a six camp right now. So squash and the whole six right now in a some hot water, my viewers, you see me. So right now, my viewers, just continue to like, share, and comment, and subscribe. And we give you some more information on the thing later, down in the evening, my viewers. So right now, just a quick update more to tell my people. Them say, yeah, G-man arrested for the double knockings going right over there, so, in a Fort Lauderdale, you see me?